My parents used to come and see all my shows, which was great until I was due to perform in the vagina monologues. I warned my dad. I said, Dad, it might not be your kind of thing. There's no interval. You're going to be locked in a room with three women talking about their foo-foos. Are you sure? So he said, let me see the script first. He lit his pipe, took the script away for half an hour, came back, threw it at me and said, nothing I don't know.